Breaking news, a train has derailed in Fayette County. News Chopper 2 is live over the scene right now. We're told the train was hauling coal through Brownsville when some cars came off the track near Albany Road. Now, the derailed cars are empty. Albany Road is shutting down while crews work to upright those cars.